Well, happy Sunday. This is my normal, oh Lord, I'm getting lots of loves today. This is sweet baby James. He is a Catahoula mix. He's a couple years old. He is very affectionate, as you can see. He loves life. Look at these spots he's got under his neck. He might have a little bit of healer in him as well. But the most I love about him, other than his fabulous kisses, is this curly tail. And it's got a little tiny white tip on the end of it. He is, I have to say, as a mom, I love all my foster dogs. But if I could keep one, I think it might be sweet baby James. He is the most lovable, sweet thing. He craves love. He gets along well with all dogs. He's lived, I know, shove your harness on. Look at Daddy. He just went for a walk with Daddy.
He's a good boy.
He is a good boy.
Look at that smile.
That's a little too invasive. But he is very loving. If you'd like some more information about sweet baby James and how to bring him home with you, please let me know. Thank you.